Hello and welcome back to Dragon Quest World Tutorials. I'm KohitsujiZ, and in this video we're going to be continuing on with quest 14. This time I'm going to be doing quest 3, 4, and 5. So first going to start off with quest 3. So I need 1700 guiding shards to unlock it. So recommended for special classes level 47. So here we go. And that completes Quest 14, Chapter 3. So moving on to chapter 4. Going to be right over here. Oops, not here. Here. Going to require 1800 guiding shards. And here we are going to have a boss.
Thank you.
And that completes Quest 14, Chapter 4. Okay, so now what I want to do is move on to Chapter 5. So going over here to our quest log, going to Quest 14, and I should have enough guiding shards for the next quest. So right here. And going to start.
Thank you.
And that completes Quest 14, Chapter 5. So with that done, I'm going to end this video here. I will be making more videos on Quest 14 and hopefully making some Kandata videos coming soon, so please stay tuned. So with that said, ending this video here, so thank you for watching. If you enjoyed the video, please leave a like. If you would like to see more, please subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video.